like Potter's Syndicator.
What's up, guys? My name is Stephen Condon, and I'm the founder of Bossman Brands and Bossman Beard Products. Today, I'm at my favorite barbershop, Finley's Barber, here in Austin, Texas, along with my favorite barber, Cody. So today, he's gonna take off a pretty big chunk of my beard, so a little bit scared, but you ready to do this? All right, here we go. All right, man, I'm gonna go there at the front, take off the length, then I'm gonna come out and clean up the cheek area, get it up there with your jawline here in the back, taper it down to the length we cut in the front, and, you know, check it out as we go, and sometimes it'll puff up, but it's nothing that some product can't help. All right, ready?
Yeah.
No going back.
It hurts.
Yeah, for at home, if you get your line perfectly straight back here, take the tip of the comb fingers and touch that line with it, and whatever hair is hanging out that's pushed in the comb still, you can kind of whittle it away. A great way to check your cheeks, if you have beard hair that goes up on the cheeks a little bit and you want to pocket that out and kind of clean it up, is if you kind of pull the mustache down, tilt your head back, you can see the line go from side to side, how it kind of lines up with the mirror. That's how you're going to know if they're even. So I like to put a little bit of beard oil in there to help with the pores and the skin underneath, as well as the conditioner, because it's not getting a lot of the vitamins that the sun and wind and all that stuff provides. So you're kind of building that up in there too, because your skin can dry out under a beard pretty bad. But with a little bit of beard oil, some conditioning, and a little bit of product, get a good shape, and your skin gets healthy, and your beard stays nice and healthy as well. Worst thing is a dried out beard.